I haven't been making great decisions lately. I've been lying to my dad. I know it's dangerous, but I also can't stop myself.